has been missing for several days now. I've reason to believe she may have stopped off at this very motel.